We are in front of the Fremont School, and we've noted a broken sidewalk hazard around a telephone pole. This is clearly a safety and tripping hazard for children, adults, people with disabilities, and the solution is to report it to the city and have them address it.